play hard against each other.
And both guys understand they have a job to do. Roger Bell is to frustrate Kobe Bryant, try to contain him and make him work offensively, and Kobe understands. It's not the first time he was played hard.
Oh, tough shot. As Bryant knocks it down, a lot of contact as they're letting him play early.
I like the idea of Kobe Bryant being aggressive. The defense is there, but he's waiting for that gap in between. Knocks off-balance shot off the glass, and Roger Bell